got to accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, and latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In-Between. You got to spread joy up to the maximum, bring gloom down to the minimum. Have faith or pandemonium, liable to walk upon the scene. To illustrate my last remark,
Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark.
What did they do just when everything looked so dark?
Man, they said we better accept you ain't the positive event. Mine ain't the negative and latch on to the affirmative.
Don't mess with Mr. In Between.
No.
Train. Here they come. Hi, Ma. Hi, Dad. How are you? How was your trip? How was your trip?
Get out of here.
Hey, it's great to see you. How you doing, Dad?
Good.
Do you have a nice trip?
Yeah.
Hi, Dad.
Fantastic.
Everybody loves somebody sometime. Everybody falls in love somehow. Something in your kiss just told me my sometime is now. Everybody finds somebody someplace. There's no telling where love may appear. Something in my heart keeps saying my someplace is here. If I had it in my power, I'd arrange for every girl to have your charm. Then every minute, every hour, every boy would find what I've found in your arms. Everybody loves somebody sometime. And although my dream was overdue, your love made it well worth waiting for someone like you.
If I had in my power,
I would arrange for every girl to have your charm.
Every minute, every hour,
every boy would find what I found in your arms. Everybody loves somebody sometime. And although my dream was overdue, your love made it well worth waiting for someone like you.
Feeling good, Dad?
Mm-hmm.
Great. You look like a bunch of love bugs together there.
I didn't even comb my hair. I just got out of the tub.
Well, I've got to take a shower yet. I haven't taken a shower myself.
I'll have to get dressed pretty soon.
Uh-huh.
Dad's already all dressed.
Yeah, we'll probably go running around this afternoon.
That's nice. Dad wants to go running around, don't you, Dad?
Of course.
Back it up. Go get another load. Hi. Go get another load. Come back.
What are you doing, Grandma?
Okay, we're getting loads of dough.
Oh, I see.
Blow it up.
You showing Darren how to operate that?
I'm not so young no more.
I'm looking for a place to go so I can be all alone from thoughts and memories, so that when the music plays I don't go back to the days when love was you and me. Oh, moya droga ya checo. I had a place to hide all my sorrow, all my pride. I just can't get along, 'cause the love once so fine keeps on hurting all the time. Where did I go wrong?
Together, my world's in disguise. It's a fairyland tale that's come true. And when you look at me with those stars in your eyes, I could waltz across Texas with you. Across Texas with you in my arms, waltz across Texas with you. Like a storybook ending, I'm lost lost in your charms, and I could waltz across Texas with you.
This is the first time we're meeting little Lily.
Is she ever a work?
Isn't she beautiful?
She's adorable, Anne. Oh, she is so
You got a little prize package here, didn't you?
Oh, my God, look how fat she is. God, she's beautiful.
I know, she's so big. How much does she weigh now, Anne?
I have no idea.
My heartaches and troubles are just up and gone. The moment that you come in view, and with your hand in mine, dear, I could dance on, and I could waltz across Texas with you. Waltz across Texas with you in my arms. Waltz across Texas with you. Like a storybook ending, I'm lost in your charms, and I could waltz across Texas with you.
Like a dirty blonde.
Looks
you know, she's
to
sort
grandma.
Of like light blonde, but mm-hmm.
a lot.
Yep, brunette.
Mm-hmm. You're stretching.
She's beautiful.
Can I have some more?
Mmm.
Oh, thanks.
Got a secret recipe here, I think, for
here.
Tea.
Look at.
Mm. Hey, Lily, you gonna give him some ice cream too?
Well, yeah, we want some ice cream. How about some ice cream? We gotta give him some ice cream.
If you're really good, she'll give you ice cream.
You go finish your dinner first.
You finish your dinner
All
first,
right.
So.
Okay, we first my dinner, huh? Then I get ice cream?
We gotta finish your dinner first.
Would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a mule? A mule is an animal with long, funny ears, kicks up at anything he hears.
His back is brawny, but his brain is weak. He's just plain stupid with a stubborn streak.
And by the way, if you hate to go to school, you may grow up to be a mule.
Or would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are?
Or would you rather be a pig?
A pig is an animal with dirt on his face. His shoes are a terrible disgrace. He has no manners when he eats his food. He's fat and lazy and extremely rude.
But if you don't care a feather or a fig, you may grow up to be a pig.
Or would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are?
Or would you rather be a fish?
A fish won't do anything but swim in a brook. He can't write his name or read a book. To fool the people is his only thought. And though he's slippery, he still gets caught.
But then if that sort of life is what you wish, you may grow up to be a fish. Kind of jumped up slippery fish, and all the monkeys aren't in the zoo.
Every day you meet quite a few,
so you see it's all up to you. You can be better than you are. You could be swinging on a star,